morning, y'all. So this is my confession from the car. On Tuesdays and Fridays, I have a very long commute because I have to go run errands for my job, which I won't have to do too much longer. I have prayed and prayed and prayed, and I decided to leave my job. I feel like that's what God is telling me to do. So I turned in my notice. Now I'm going to stay at home, work from home, homeschool Maddie, and hopefully have a more peaceful life. So, is there something that God's been telling you to do that maybe you're not listening or you're not sure? You need to pray about it more. Sometimes you just have to do whatever it is you think God's wanting you to do. Pray about it first, of course. Don't just jump in and do something. Because when God's telling you to do it, you'll know. You will absolutely know. And if you don't do it, He's gonna make your life miserable until you do. You remember Jonah? Yeah. I don't think being in the belly of a whale was very exciting for him. So, I didn't want to be in a belly of a whale. So I did what God, what I felt God telling me to do. And I immediately felt so much better. Immediately felt like there was a lot of stress off of me. Now, that's not saying that my whole life just immediately got better, because it didn't. To trust that God knows what He's doing, and this is what He wanted for me. I'm not saying go out and quit your job, unless that's what God's telling you to do. But pray about your life, pray about your situation. If you're not happy where you are, there may be a reason. Maybe God's trying to tell you something. Be still and listen to what He's saying to you. Don't listen to what others are telling you that God is saying to you, because that can get you in trouble a lot of times. Listen for God, because He will tell you. You will hear Him as long as you're open to hearing Him. If you need prayer, or you just need to talk, or vent, or whatever, please feel free to email me, message me.